what they should do. That advice we can give them only on 30th December. This will be not a good time to give them advice.
Correct.
Now they should go hand to mouth.
Right. Atul bhai has a very clear opinion. Till things are clear in this season, both the buyers and the suppliers should go short. They should play within their limits and play safe.
Yes.
Right. So what about production and consumption in 2018-19,
Atul bhai? 2018-19, I think the production may slightly reduced compared to 2017-18. Accordingly to the Cotton Association of India, the November month estimation, we have estimated the Indian crop around 343 lakh bales of 170 kg, that is 34.3 million bales, compared to last year 365 lakh bales, that is 36.5 million bales. We are expecting crop will be smaller than last year, this year. And I don't see any changes in the consumption, because every day there is a new spinning mill coming. Now in Gujarat and Rajasthan, within this 1 month, around 6 to 8 lakh new spindles are going to start. And they are all running coarse count. So their consumption is huge. So I think Indian consumption is around 330 lakh bales of 170 kg.
Right.
Yes.
So that is going to remain
the same. That is going to remain the same. I don't see. Because polyester fiber rate also increased because of the crude rate is increased. So their margin is also now narrowed down in the polyester. So earlier there was a chance that cotton running mill can shift to polyester, but that there also the margin is now very, very thin. So there is no chance of shifting from cotton to polyester is
right
now,
because the cotton prices have gone down.
Yeah.
Right. So Atul bhai says that because the cotton prices are lower this year compared to the earlier estimates, those mills who were planning able to shift to polyester or viscose may decide to postpone. And if some mills do shift in South India also, there are other good mills coming up in Gujarat and Rajasthan. Those who are spinning only cotton, they will compensate for
the consumption. So the consumption is going to remain the same.
Okay.
We don't see any changes. And more new people are coming in this industry and they want to put the spinning mills. If now people are waiting for Gujarat policy to come. If the policy come like last year, there are the people who want to invest into the textile. They want to put 50,000 spindle to 1 lakh spindle. There are 15 people I know, they want to put this spinning mill industries. Because of the benefit of the government, people are attracted to put the spinning mills in Gujarat.
Right.
Plus, the raw material is very easy available. Within 24 hours, you get a raw material. Export in the yarn, because the port is near in Gujarat, that is also easy for them to.
For them.
Yeah, so
trade cost is lower.
So, definitely, spinning mills are going to increase in India, because that is the business which people find it is an easy business.
Right.
Yeah.
Conversion of cotton,
into yarn and selling is easy for them.
Right.
Yeah.
So now many people now have started relying on CAI figures for crop consumption and production, and we have been giving very regular figures now. Previously it was a very long gap, but now CAI is giving every monthly figure, which is very helpful for the industry also.
From last 1 year, earlier there was in CAI crop committee meeting, we were having only 8 to 10 members only from Mumbai. But last 1 year we have changed the system, and now we have taken in crop committee meeting every cotton growing state, there is a one or two members from that state is a member in our crop committee. Hence, due to that, they are giving us very correct figure. From each state we are getting every week, 10 days we are getting very live messages we are getting, and due to that we are able to give proper figures. Also, we have started like USDA is giving.